call against the Knights. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans on the Knights' 46-yard line. Sulphur's on the carry, tackled by Stevens. It'll be second and 11. Davis on the carry, tackled by Hartley. It'll be third and 11. Snap is down by McKee. Fourth and 29 for the Trojans. Davis. And the Noski beat. Winoski on the return. Davis with the stop for the Trojans. Knights take over first and 10 on their own 49-yard line. This time, introduce the Knights cheerleading squad. Senior True Buddenberg, Danny Porter, Trinity Harris, Ava Sunny, Lily Patrick, Riley Painter, Chloe Huff, Piper Pilson, Ayla Gill, Hannah Howard, Tegan Sweeney, Kylie Barker, Olive Hobson, Addison Krillin, Julia Gilly, and Aubrey LeMaster. Stevens on the carry, tackled by Asprook. What is that, Knights fans? It'll be first and 10 for the Knights on the Trojan 38-yard line. Davis on the carry, Coffey with the tackle. Second down and 7 for the Knights.
It looks like it's after you, but it's
Stevens on the carry for the Knights. Forced out by Davis. Third down and three for the Knights. Stevens on the carry. Tackle by Asbrook. That play results in another Knights. Knights have the ball first and 10 on the Trojan 25. Knights have the ball, first and goal on the Trojan 6. Touchdown sponsors, Clover Circle, Domino's, Esterline & Sons, McClure & Sons Farm, and Sunset Ridge Lavender Farm. Take this time to thank our athletic trainer, Ms. Tori Bevington, for all she does for Greenon's athletics. Acebrook on the return, tackled by Stewart. Trojans take over first and 10 on their own 26. Pass is complete to Salford. Tackle made by Ricketts. Second and 11. Davis on the carry, tackled by Fagan. Third and 7. Pass complete to Davis, tackled by Davis. It'll be first down for the Trojans on their own 46-yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, we're doing a 50-50 raffle again tonight. It's for a fundraiser for the junior class. Davis on the carry. Low on the catch, on the stop. Second and 10. Timeout called by Southeastern. Davis with the carry, tackled by Stevens from the Knights. Third down and 5. Pass complete to Harbage on the reception. Trojans will have the ball first and 10 on the Knights 42-yard line. Davis on the carry, tackled by Hartling. Second down and 10. Davis on the carry, tackled by Wyrick. Third and 12. Facebook on the reception, tackled by Ricketts. It'll be fourth and 5. Timeout called by the Trojans. Stop the Trojans on four downs. Knights will take over first and 10 on their own 33-yard line. Stevens on the carry, tackled by Coffey. Second down and 2 for the Knights. Stevens on the carry. Tackled by Coffey. What is that, Knights fans? Knights have the ball first and 10 on their own 44-yard line. Pass intended for Wooten is incomplete. It'll be second and 10. Stevens on the carry, Flax with the tackle. It'll be third and 7. That play results in the Knights. Knights have the ball first and 10 on the Trojan 19-yard line. Stevens on the carry. Timeout Knights. It'll be second and 7 after the timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to remind you, please sit tight. We're going to have the announcement of the homecoming queen and king immediately after the end of the half, immediately after this second quarter. So please sit tight. Davis on the carry. Tackle made by Yoder. Third and 6. Stevens' pass is incomplete, intended for Wooten. Matthew Gossett on to try a field goal. Timeout called by the Trojans. Gossett's kick is no good. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans on their own 20-yard line. Davis on the carry, tackled by Stevens. And that's the end of the half with the score of Greenon 7, North Southeastern 6.
Good evening, Green fans. This is Superintendent Darren Knapp. It is now time to announce our 2022 Homecoming King and Queen. We'd like to thank our 2021 Homecoming Queen, Braylon Cameron, and our 2021 Homecoming King, Mason Haislip, for joining us tonight to crown the next King and Queen. Our 2022 Homecoming Queen is Anna Collins. Congratulations, Anna. And our 2022 Homecoming King is Michael Scott. Congratulations, Michael. Thank you again, and go Knights.
Marching Trojans, under the direction of David Kessner and Assistant Director Kylie Bayless. The Marching Trojans 2022 are led by drum major Alyssa Ferguson. Southeastern show titled Unstoppable features Shelby Kenley on baritone and Jordan Halley on sousaphone. We hope you enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, now taking the field, please make lots of noise for your favorite band in mind, the Greenon Marching Knights. The Marching Knights are led on the field by drum majors Anna Collins, Michael Scott, Piper Atkinson, and Kieran Purvis. Last week at the Lebanon Invitational, the Marching Knights earned Best Music, Best General Effect, and second place in Class A, plus Reserve Grand Champion in Class A and Double A. The Knights welcome you to part one of their 2022 halftime show titled When One Door Closes. Part one consists of a unique twist of modern and classical music featuring Billy Joel's And So It Goes, blended with Mozart's Symphony 25. Please welcome the Greenon 7th and 8th grade band. In 1972, English rock band Deep Purple released this hit from their Machine Head album. Here's Smoke on the Water. Well, let's hear it for the Greenon, Martina.
Some halftime OHC scores: Cedarville 14, Catholic Central 7, Greenview 48, Madison 27, West Liberty Salem 13, West Jefferson 7, Northeastern 21, Mechanicsburg 14, Triad 22, Fairbanks 0. If you bought a 50-50 raffle ticket, I'll give you a couple minutes to dig them out of your pocket. I'm going to announce the winner. If you have the winning ticket, you need to go to the concession stand to collect your prize. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to announce the winning red ticket. The winning number is 251 7989. 251-7989. If you have this winning ticket, you need to go to the concession stand to claim your prize. Gossett to kick for the Knights. Ace Brook and Arbidge are back for the Trojans. On the carry, tackled by Hartling. Trojans have the ball first and 10 on their own 47-yard line. Tackled by Wooten. You'll use the hands as a call against the Trojans. It'll be first and 20. Pass intended for Ace Brook is incomplete. It'll be second and 20. Pass complete to Selfridge, tackle by Stevens. It'll be third and 18. Passing incomplete, intended for Harvick. That'll be fourth down for the Trojans. Returned by Davis, forced out by Ken and Poppy. We have a flag on the play. No flag on the play. The Knights will take over first and 10 on their own 40-yard line. Stevens on the carry. Coffee with the tackle. We have a flag on the play. Holding is the call against the Knights. It'll be first and 20. Ball is fumbled, recovered by Southeastern. We have an official timeout on the field. Good play the ball, first and 10 on the Knights 19. Davis on the carry, tackled by Hartling. Second and 3. Davis on the carry. Penalty against the Knights is face mask. Ball is down at the 1 yard line. First and goal. Touchdown by McKee. Let's Trojans are attempting a two-point conversion.
Come on, Ian! Let's go, D!
Lanowski intercepts the attempt. It's no good. .908 in the third quarter. The Trojans 12, the Knights 7. I'd like to thank our third quarter sponsors, Precision Lawn and Landscape, Richards Electric, Triple A Drilling, Park National Bank, Star Seal of Springfield, Knights Nutrition, Premier Tree and Malt, Cervantes Construction, and El Bueno Taco. El Bueno. Cooper and Ranoski deep for the Knights. Craig kicking off for the Trojans. First and 10 on their own 40-yard line. Stevens on the carry. He was the tackle.
Let's go, Greenon!
Second down and 4 for the Knights. Stevens with the carry. Davis with the stop. That play results in a Knights. Knights have the ball first and 10 on the Trojan 49-yard line. Houseman on the carry, tackled by Flax. It'll be second and 10.
Come on, Greenon!
Wooten on the carry. Finney with the tackle. It'll be third and 9.
No.
Stevens on the carry. Stopped by Yoder. It'll be fourth down and four for the Knights. Stevens on the carry. Tackled by Wilt. What is that, Knights fans? Knights will have Stevens on the carry. Forced out by Coffey. We've got a injury timeout on the field. Like to thank some more of our football sponsors, Concrete Coring Company, Remax Victory and Affiliates, Adams and Sons Cattle Company, the Stevens family, Zach and Katie Holder, Wilt Show Pigs, Bardnell Pottery, Behind the Curtain Dance Studios, Wooten Automotive, the Benson family, 380 Salon, True Blue H2O, Waltz Auto, Freshies Corn Crib, All Across the Country, Stout Sales. Knights have the ball, first and 10 on the Trojan 28. Wicks on the carry. Tackle made by Dent. Second down and five for the Knights. Wicks on the carry. Davis with the tackle. Third down and five. Stevens on the carry. Tackle by Suffrage. It's fourth down and one for the Knights. Stevens on the carry, tackled by Dent. That play results in a Knights. Knights take a first and 10 on the 16-yard line of the Trojans. Stevens on the carry. Tackle made by Coffey. It'll be second down and four for the Knights. Stevens on the carry. Coffey with the tackle.
Ew, no.
Third and two for the Knights. Stevens on the carry, Ace Brook on the tackle. That play results in the Knights. Knights have the ball first and 10 just outside the five, or first and goal just outside the 5-yard line. Stevens on the carry. Finney on the tackle. Snap is recovered by Stevens. It'll be third and five for the Knights.
That's okay, you got this, come on! You got this!
Stevens on the carry. And that's the end of the quarter with the score of the Knights 7, the Trojans 12. This change in quarters is sponsored by CNC Body Shop, the Cherry Gin, W&W Auto Tech, Lance Roofing and Siding, A&M Services, White Hat Industrial, the Davis Family, and Wagner Crane. Gossett on to try the extra point. Extra point is good. 11:59 left in the fourth period. It's the Knights 14, the Trojans 12. Game update, Cedarville 20, Catholic Central 7. In the third quarter, it's Northeastern 35, Mechanicsburg 14. Third quarter score, Triad 34, Fairbanks 0. Fourth quarter score, West Liberty Salem 13, West Jefferson 7. Fourth quarter score, Greenview 55, Madison Plains 14. Gossett to kick. Facebook on the return. Eric with the tackle. Trojans take over first and 10 on their own 31-yard line. Davis on the carry, tackled by Spangler. Second down and 6 for the Trojans. Ace Brook on the carry, tackled by Ricketts. It'll be third down and 2. We have official timeout on the field. Thank our fourth quarter sponsors, the Greenon Alumni Football Association, Aventura at Oakwood Village, Action Jackson at YL, Taylor's Tavern, Trillium Contech, Adkins Funeral Home, H&R Heating and Air, JAC Rentals. Offsides is the call against the Knights. They'll give the Trojans a first and 10 on their own 44-yard line. The kicker club, sponsored by Hawks, Waiters, and Barry. Mater Electric. CSL Plasma and Tuttle Rehab Physical Therapy. Davis on the carry, tackled by DeVolt. Second down and 3 for the Trojans. Sulfridge on the carry, tackled by Hartland. Be first and 10 on the Knights' 45-yard line. We have a penalty against the Trojans. Legal use of the hands is the call against the Trojans. It'll be first and 16 for the Trojans. Second and 11. Davis down on his own accord. It'll be third and six. Davis on the carry. Tackled by Papura. It'll be fourth down. Fourth and four for the Trojans. Pass intended for Davis is incomplete. Knights will take over downs first and 10 on their own 39-yard line. Stevens on the carry. Davis with the tackle. Second down and eight. Stevens on the carry. It'll be third down and five for the Knights on their own 44-yard line. Tackle was made by Wilt on that last play. Carry by Stevens. We have a flag on the play. Personal foul face mask is the call against the Trojans. It's a 15-yard penalty and results in another Knights. Knights have the ball first and 10 on the Trojan 43-yard line. Wooten on the carry. Tackled by Selfridge. And he's second and 10. legal procedures to call against the Knights. That'll make it 2nd and 15. Houseman on the carry, or correction, Ricks on the carry. Tackle made by Wilt. 3rd and 13 for the Knights. Stevens on the carry, tackled by Coffey. It'll be 4th down and 13 for the Knights. Southeastern has called a timeout. We have a flag on the return. Illegal use of hands is the call against the Trojans. Trojan to take over 1st and 10 on their own 15-yard line.
Yeah.
pass is complete to Selfridge. Tackled by Fagan. Second and six. Pass is complete to Acebrook. Tackled by Fakira. The first down on their 27-yard line. Pass is incomplete, intended for Harbage. It'll be second and 10. It'll be third and 20 after the timeout. Pass is incomplete. That'll make it fourth and 20. We have another timeout on the field. Pass is incomplete. Broken up by Cooper. Knights take over on downs. First and 10 on the Trojans 17-yard line. Flag on the play. going to be a holding call on the Knights.
Ricky, they're checking your gravel over there real fast.
It'll be first and 22 for the Knights. Stevens on the carry. Coffey with the tackle for the Trojans. The third and, or second and 20 for the Knights. Stevens on the carry, tackled by Northrup. It'll be third down and 16 for the Knights. Stevens on the carry.
78 again.
Tackled by Northrup. That'll bring up a fourth down. Delay of game is the call against the Knights. Stevens on the carry. We have a flat on the play. We have another flag. unsportsmanlike conduct against the Knights, unsportsmanlike conduct against the Trojans, offsetting penalties. Trojans have the ball first and 10 on their own 29-yard line. Knights call a timeout. That's the end of the ball game. The Knights 14, the Trojans 12. Happy homecoming. Please help out the Greenon staff by putting your trash in your trash cans on the way out. We'll remind you to please buckle up and drive home safely. The Knights will be back home in action on the 21st of October and finish your season with Greenview.